Okay. Let's get up there. We want to go to Beantown Brewery first. Look up, collect some junk and scrap. You know, just so we can get some. Just because we don't have enough stuff for any future settlements and stuff. So we're not going through there. And we're not going through that way either. Can't go through the big gate. You can go through the back door. Probably got yourself some shells. Going down. That's not the direction I want to go. Not even sweaty. You can't sweat. Oh, I'm glad I'm not the only one looting. What's over here?
There we go.
Oh, so this was the right way to get up there. Oh, bottle cap. Cleared this place, that's a quick clear. Hmm? I guess we haven't cleared it. Oh, there's what I saw. Data corrupted. Okay, if we fall down there, we end up back again. Wasn't much here. Get on this that side, so we'll go across the bridge. He'll be fine. He'll find a way to get to us. super mutants everywhere. Yes, I know. That one has a rocket launcher.
You just a cow! No fair!
No fair! I was saying, no fair, you say! You have a rocket launcher, good sir. Okay, we'll bring out the backup gun. We'll bring out the big guns.
Out there! Somewhere!
Oh, there you are, Codsworth.
Hey.
Something you need?
Oh, I can't equip it to you. I wanted to see if you could have a little hat. We got the mysterious stranger to show up again and take out a super mutant. It's an always pleasurable thing to happen. Well, let's see how this goes. Dirty water.
Think of the sound of my atomic engine humming away.
desk fan. Oh.
Hey.
Can you wear this?
Hey.
Nora?
No.
Heads up. Heads up.
Miss Nora, right there.
I don't know where the hat went. Actually, charisma plus one. So now we shall have, what is it? Let's see, 2, 4 plus seven. So we have 6 charisma. Okay, so we can use the elevator to go up. Okay. Oh no, we can't. So the elevator must be going down then.
Going down.
Guy's worth the fun his own way. As well, for the little bit of experience that we can get from it. Because when you're dumb like me, every bit helps. Next level. 19, 17, 21, 13, 22, 17, 22. Let's get armor next, and then after that, we can start looking at a few things. Anyway, the thing that I'm doing is something I looked up before when I thought about doing this. There was a certain thing I wanted to do in this game, which you'll all get to see, and for people who's experienced with this game, probably know what I'm thinking of doing. Oh, also, I think it was yesterday, might have been today. No, it was definitely yesterday. I fought my first Mirelurk Queen ever in a Fallout game, I think. I don't remember if Mirelurks were in Fallout 3 or New Vegas. And I definitely don't remember if there was a queen in them. No, wait a minute, there was Mirelurks in 3 because of the Nuka-Cola one. Maybe I fought a 3 in that one. Then. Oh, last 7 rounds. Weapon. I wonder how Codsworth is doing. But yeah, I beat one to death with a super sledge. Took a while and a lot of stems, but I got it. At least I think it was my first, like I said. I don't remember if I killed, if they're in the, if in 3 or New Vegas. If they are, I probably did kill one of those, but first time at least I killed one in, first time I killed one in 76. And in 76, at least I was able to get my hands on enough Atom by doing some of the quests you can get at the beginning, like not quests, challenges. So I was able to get a fuel thing recharged. Yes. Okay. Making that noise. I don't see another turret. There we go. How are these papers not dissolved? Just more pipe ones. I'll never use, so I'll just leave them.
Going up.
My shoulder's a bit stiff.
Surface.
Oh, this is drained now. How far back? There, I feel a bit better now. Gotta crit through a wall. We haven't used this yet, so we'll use it. Hi there, Pandora.
Codsworth.
Take this.
That's all for now.
All right, then.
Codsworth managed to get down here. Codsworth, why did you have to destroy the turrets? Please, next time when I use a crit, don't stand in front. Need healing. Let's drop that. Drop some unneeded stuff. Godsworth, get in the elevator. Thank you.
Going up.
Okay, Godsworth's gone. Oh, there's Godsworth. I was about to say, has he gone back into the void? Why is that red?
So good to see you. You fixed our water problem, didn't you?
That's right.
That's marvelous, darling. Simply marvelous.
Here, you can have some of our produce.
I'll ask Greenie to give you a discount, too.
If there's anything else.
Now I simply must get back to work. Ta-ta!
Defenses. There. Yeah, he's got some more defenses. Okay. Not going to the police badge.
I hear something.
Mutant orders. Kill loot return. Yeah, we're not getting in there. Then this one's, yeah. At least there was a unique super mutant here, but he didn't really have anything on him.
Nothing but the sound of my atomic engine humming away.
No, I don't want to return to the Commonwealth just yet.
Miss Nora, this silence is a bit unsettling, wouldn't you say?
Well, it's not my fault that everything on the radio is, copyrighted. So you just gotta sit in silence while Nora's insanity has her listen to music that's not really there.
This place looks a tad unsafe. Really, does no one believe in proper lighting anymore?
Well, considering I disassemble the lights every time we get a settlement. Grab the food here. We'll go back to the sanctuary and drop off stuff. We're already almost out of ammo again. And the gun. Sanctuary. Transfer junk. Missile launcher. Submachine gun. And then let's see if we can finally.
What is that?
Make some. Do we have any rataways before we sleep? Everybody's doing good. So let's go back to this place and continue south. Polymer Labs. Let's see if we can find a way in. I doubt it, but let's give it a try at least. Oh, it's not locked. We should probably switch to the pipe pistol. Since we're already running low on all the other ammos that we use.
Welcome to the Cambridge Polymer Lab. Employment opportunities await in the field of scientific research. Shall we begin your application now?
Sure. I'm
Let's
game.
Begin the interview. Due to increased demands for staff in all fields, we have condensed the employment
Question
test accordingly.
One.
Do you possess previous experience with polymer synthesis?
Sounds like you need me regardless, so let's get down to brass tacks.
Calculating test results. I am pleased to offer you the position of lab assistant. Expect a bright future in observing test equipment.
Would you like to get orientation before beginning your work in the labs?
Sure. Why not?
Wonderful.
I could just hack her if I really wanted to.
Please find an open seat, and we will begin the presentation. The genesis of Cambridge Polymer Labs lies in the research of a group of brilliant graduate students. Erica Woolham and Wilfred Bergman met during their time together at CIT. This slide shows them at their graduation. Restrictive and piezoelectric polymers caught the attention of Colonel George Kemp in the fall of 2074. The company was founded with a generous grant provided by the Defense Experimental Research Project
here has resulted in several of the components used in the Liberty Prime Project that led to the successful Detroit of
strong relationship with the military.
Shouldn't the Liberty Prime be a secret?
Please follow to the research lab so that you may begin. Complimentary beverages are provided for employees. Please label any food or cigarettes you leave in the break room. Your lab coat and clipboard. Please take a moment to dress in your proper work attire and follow me into the research staff will greet you on the other side of the clean.
Thank you for your attention
and welcome to the team. Please enter the clean room.
Now we have I don't want to hurt you.
I have been instructed to inform you that Director Elwood has issued mandatory
overtime. I say, this is one of the top
spots we've come across yet.
Please report to the project lead, Dr. Elwood Woolham, for specific research
starting assignments. Decontamination sequence.
Oh, there, Cogsworth. Man, why do we even still have the lab coat on? There we go. There were hostile life signs. I'll take the 8-ball too. We have yet to find a samples list.
Nice.
And you know, the first one. Okay, what now? Codsworth! Codsworth! Please tell me.
Please enter the clean room. I have been instructed to inform you that a director Melwood is in the inventory. Over due to consequence, staff will not be allowed to leave the labs until the piezonucleic lining is reported to the project.
I'll take the toy alien. Let's see if this is gonna be as hard. It's gonna be as hard.
There we go.
Yeah. lithium and acid. Hoping it was going to use the two of them to make something.
Something you need from me, Mom?
Oh, hi there. Picks up rat poison. There's a use for that in the background. I'm going to throw this gun at you, Codsworth, if I hear something that's stupid again.
An abundance of clipboards found in places like this.
The second letter. Nope. Is any have L for the third? No. I for the fourth. No. K for the fifth.
Yes.
How far back are we? Take the guys up here out first.
Got it.
I just keep picking up those pistols when I don't need to. So we're down to O. It's not this one, but I'm not. This one doesn't have two of the same with this one. This one has three of the same, so it can't be this one. This one only has one of the same. This one doesn't have any of the same. Yes, it's not that one.
Nice.
Okay, where's my rifle? Give me that. Cobalt and tungsten. Gold and lithium. Quantum. We gotta level up. Okay, we can get Gunnut 2 finally. Okay, we're not getting in there. Oh, it's not cleared. Interesting. Oh, well, doesn't really matter since it's going to need master lock picking, which we probably won't be getting anytime soon. But now since we've gotten that too...
I've heard of another settlement that's in trouble. I'll mark it on your map. We can use all the support we can get. So see what you can do to help. What are you building?
You are tied to this place, kid. Your energy.
Arrow spread. Standard procedure. What? Advance. Long. Full.
I hope you find your son.
And spike. Yeah, that's probably the best we can do. Superior damage. She says this one's better. Oh, we're out of screws.
Yeah.
I was hoping to get the large quick eject, but we're out of screws. Okay, the current... This is a torso, right? Yeah, this torso it is better. Reduce damage from explosions, increase armor health, increase radiation resistance, increase energy resistance. That one's always a good one. Jetpacks, from what I've heard, is going to be useful. And the game has crashed. But that's it for this episode, and I'll see you all in the next.